Foundational Fluids 101. Use Alchemizer to synthesize new fluids. Fren will be lab partner.
Yes! Together we'll find the perfect solution!
Foundational Fluids 101. Use Alchemizer to synthesize new fluids. Fren will be lab partner.
Yes! Together we'll find the perfect solution!
Reference textbook for recipes.
Let's mix it up! We need two fluids to alchemize.
Check Blackboard for instruction as necessary.
Pretty sure we can turn this into Stickium or Bouncium. Next we need to freeze or heat it and stir. And don't forget, I'm here if you have questions. Bouncium!
Well done. Now, anyone have interesting fact about Bouncium? Raise hands. Raise hand, not wave. Prismy? Indeed. Bouncium, surprisingly old substance. Assignment complete. But many fluids remain undiscovered. Experiment to find all chemisophical fluids.
Best lab partner ever! We have great chemosophy! I wonder if we can find a recipe for caffeine.
Keep that away from my hair goo. Do I smell caffeine? Ambrosia of the Cosmo Gods?
Caffeine not approved for consumption by young Flan.
Good thing I'm an old soul.
Intercom. What do you call AI combined with laser glasses?
What do you call AI combined with laser glasses?
Sand. Ah, 2Dion. Reduces objects to two dimensions.
Forever?
On galactic timescale, nothing lasts forever.
was your crash course at Cosmo High going?
Lucrative possibilities when combined with Prismy fluid power. Basic chemisophical curriculum in record time. Here, a final test. Notes from own secret recipes. Multiple school systems malfunctioning. Worrisome and suspicious. Importance to tie education to interests. Example, Honk, familiar with chemisophical composition of planet ball?
Planet balls are made of Bouncium trisilicate forosulfenium.
Correct.
Dr. Roscopy, logging classroom repairs is done.
All repairs? The classroom unchanged.
Yes, log entry is done.
Need to work on definition of done. Philosophy, Honk.
Right! Not a ball class.
Ah, yes. Introduction. Roscopy.
There's
Dr.
more.
Micah.
Double the rainbows, double the fun.
Disagree.
Clegg, whatcha making?
Pure darkness.
Very cool.
Thanks.